Yo, I just really would love to give credit to someone. I'd love to give credit. Where is he? Messages. I've got two messages, okay? Yeah. Yeah, because I haven't really read them. Yeah, my friends. Yeah. The story of 124362. I made friends with him yesterday on the game we're playing today. So I'd just like to thank you for becoming my friend, because as you can see down there, it says friends Yoshi plays 1105 and all that. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. See you next time. Hey guys, she plays here. Welcome back to Pokemon Brick Bronze. How about we get into this? Last video, there was so many breaks and I had to save a thousand times. But today we're back in, and yeah. Look at that, I died. Oh, I got a Pikachu. Wait, I'll show you how to get Jirachi. It's some kind of legendary Pokemon. It's mythical actually. Same. OMG. I got it level 55. I like Guardian Egg. Look, there's just so much happening, okay? So what we have to do now is we have to leave here. And also, I was just reading other people's talks. Right now, first we're gonna talk to the people at the fountain and then we're just gonna go on. I made a large donation to this town some years ago to build the Squirtle Fountain. My first Pokemon was a Squirtle, and after he passed away, I wanted to honour him by having a statue built. It was hard on my husband when his Squirtle passed away. Very strong bonds can be made between people and Pokemon. It looks like he was a nice squirrel. You seem like a nice trainer. Oh my god, okay, I forgot to do this last episode. We're gonna do all the players. So there's me with four Pokemon. Guest 4061, 17 Pokemon. The female eater, 12 Pokemon. Nosy Doctor on the underscore tray blocks, 16. It's Ning DP says 6. Dunahunter 214 6. Ghostbuster Lee 123 has 54. Never Afraid 1234 has 64. has 9. Zapik has 19. Hitmonchan the Queen has 5. Raven 1231123. The Big Cookie 123 has 16. And Izzy 993466 has none. There are wild Pokemon on Route 2, but to teach them you'll need assistance from your own Pokemon. Some moves can be used outside of battle to perform certain tasks. Alright, thanks. I'm glad you went about. Wait. Boo! But I'm gonna have to battle her. It'd be nice, cause she got a little smile on my face. So someday I hope to challenge the champion of Aurora. Me too. Look, it's sunny, and it's sunny. It's only 12 a.m. It's only 33 past 12 in here in real life, and it's the sun out there. But just this once, I'm going to switch to Charmander. Because I can easily just burn that little guy. Even though it's completely adorable. Okay, it'll work. Boom! Now it burned. I'm sorry, little Skitty. Oh, she's trying to lower my defense. It's actually kind of cute. That seems to be cute right now. Kill it. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, Kaylin goes to level 6. I'm 9 years away from my goal right now. Those are people, there's no need to feel alone. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to save. Exit the game. Done, yes. Well, I'm also going to switch my Pokemon, Pizza, and Kaylin. And save again. Because I've made it a rule now, to always save after doing a battle when something leveling up. In case your game crashes. Ooh, what you got to say? Silver City is just beyond Route 3. The city is very pretty at night. Also, there's a Pokemon gym. What about you? I had my Pokemon all pumped up for a battle, but the Pokemon on Route 3 paralyzed them. Now my Pokemon can't even move. Thanks for making me a little bit worried about my Pokemon. Hi! Oh, it's Mr. Cool Guy. No, your presence did not shock me. I saw you. Oh, that's why he said shock. Because he has a shock type Pokemon, if that's what you call them. Successful. When you win, you are successful. I see that's a bot. No, it's a real person. Shinx! I don't know, I only have one Pokemon, right? Yeah. I'll only have one attempt at catching you. Kaylin is stronger! Wait, no, he's level 6. So basically, they're about the same. I'll use Felix first. I want him! I think I just screwed myself up. Electric is good against this thing. Because it can't fly. Hit it! Oh my god. Yeah, he's probably gonna be dead. Come on, don't kill it. Yep, it's dead. Sorry. Peter Griffin's level 6. Pokemon and I were just playing fetch. We've been waiting for another trainer to battle with. Yeah, I'd expect so. Rookie Adam would like to battle. Poochie. Oh, no. Okay, Felix, this is for you. Sorry, Peter, but you're not ready for this. Yeah, see him and the other one. Peter and Kaylin are precisely the same at level 6. At least they both have 21 health and they're both level 20. No, and they're both level 6. Oh no! Come on, Felix. You're my only chance! No! Charmander. one Charmander level. Wait, he's gonna be level 13 soon. And he basically just burnt your dog. Are you serious? And you? That was horrible! My Pokemon are better at effect than they are in battle. That's alright, man. Just train them up. Just go look for some wild Pokemon. And they'll very well train up. Hi! That's Big Swirl, it's so cute. My Pokemon are strong against water and flying types. I don't plan on using either of those. No, I plan on using a fire type. Okay, Tiffany. Are you? Well, I think you're out of luck. I may look like that I'm using a flying type, but I am using a fire type. Basically, all I have is bug other than fire. All I have other than fire is a bug. That's all I have other than fire. It's bug. But my bug thing can't even hit. Are you serious? Don't tell me it just can't move at all. Yeah, it can move. It just has to be, it's just on a specific turn. Boom! 13, yes. Level 8 is Peter. I can't do anything! Oh, smoke's coming. Yes. No. But how can you can move about a split second ago and can't move now? It's just 100% paralyzed now. No matter what I try, it's just paralyzed. No, sometimes it will work. It just takes specific. And that's my Pokemon were invincible. Oh, lovely smile. I'm gonna wait for you because I need to go heal. I need to go get this paralysis off my Pokemon. What luck that was! Oh my god, I didn't wanna. That gym is pretty. Wait, why is it nighttime all of a sudden? It's just nighttime all of a sudden. I guess the game time doesn't matter about real time. I just lost to the gym leader. Maybe I need to rethink my strategy. It's alright, little girl. It'll be just fine. I bet he's not that strong. Wait, it's a fire type gym, isn't it? It's a fire type gym. No, it's not. Remember. No. Yes. No. I don't remember. Thank you. Is there anything else I may do? You What? Please tell me the paralysis is gone. Paralysis is gone! These were really good with each other. Now, and I'm not too fussed over a Beedrill. You have technicians here making noise. No one is a musician. They're not artists because nobody can play the guitar. Hey, slow down there, Eager McBeedoof. You must first Pokemon gym visit. Let me just start doing really quick. Every Pokemon gym focuses on a specific type of Pokemon in battle. I don't usually give away this kind of information, but this gym's specialty is electric type Pokemon. Now, this gym is not a test of a trainer's strength, but your dance moves as well. You see those red squares up ahead? They are dance tiles. Stepping on them will turn them green. Stepping on all of them, all of the red ones will open up the way ahead. You can move forward, but be careful. Stepping on a tile you've already turned green will reset the whole dance pad. Only after turning them all green will you be able to step on them again without them resetting. You also need to fight a few of the gym's official trainers to get to the gym leader. Good luck! If you have any questions, you can come back and talk to me. There's a horse! That's a horse! There's a horse guy down there. So electric. It's electric. Let me look it up, okay? Okay, I only found one Pokemon that they're weak to that I own. Flying. They're weak to flying types. So, both flying types go at the front. If I really need them, these two come in. No, there's a horsey there. I'm gonna need some skills before letting you through. Let's battle. Bouncer David would like to battle. Electrify again! Yeah, for some reason it said on the website that birds types are good against electric. But I think that's slightly wrong. I don't know why, because it said so. Straight away, he can't move. That's unfair. I may at some point have to leave to go heal up again. No, I'll do both of the little fights at the beginning, but then I'll leave the gym to heal before facing the person again. Yeah, never mind. Gust. Looks like you're okay to go through. Right, now the pattern. Yes, it worked! Can you move on the dance floor? Yeah, look, the horse! Bouncer Jed likes to battle. Electride! Again! Gust! I forgot! Gust! I just learned it! Ow! It's not very effective. That website lied to me! It said birds were good again! It was saying what was disaffective against electric. It said what was good against! The website tried to trick me! And he has two Pokemon. Great. I don't know what can kill electric other than just a higher level electric. Or just something really powerful. You know what I mean? Like, it might be impossible to kill electric, dare. Oh my god. Yes! Yes! Peter, you're leveling up through the ranks. Yes, yes, yes. Yahoo! Mareep is Peter. You are one of the best Peters I've ever had so far in my life. Because usually I get a Mareep for like, Peter! It's alright, Peter. He didn't want to die. Nobody does. No, 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 no. Felix, come back! It's a silly, like, it's like a, stupid! Quick, capping her in the face. Boom! That did nothing. Then again. What? What? No, 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 no. This is wrong. Wait. Fire. Fire's normal against electric. Electric's normal against fire. Nothing's gonna happen between the two. But I'm gonna slice his head off. Not really. Oh my god. Why a minute ago the Thunder Wave do injuring? But now it's doing paralysis. It just decides what it wants to do. It was hurt by burn, okay. Just scratch it. Oh, he used Thunder Shock, that's why. I didn't have a healing. Okay. Now what I have to do is okay, thank you. I'm just gonna go back. Sorry for this video being so long. It needs to be. No, we're gonna fight the final guard in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, hit that like button. And if this happens to be the first video that you have seen by moi, please hit that subscribe button to become a gamer. And if you really, really, really liked it, and want to see more of my epic content, hit that ring after you hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching this video. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Not really. Let's get into this. Hello, I'm Chad, the creator and leader of this fine establishment. I see you have no badges yet. That makes this the first champion battle. Don't expect me to go easy on you. My club has a reputation of like to keep by making my badge difficult to earn. Now get ready for the draw. It may seem like a joke at first, but it's not a joke. That was a hard hit. I didn't do such a hard one. Because I am doing the meat shield tactic. I'm doing the meat shield tactic. Then Kaelin. And Kaelin's going to die too. By hardening. Thank you. Felix is coming in. Wreck your face. This is actually going quite bad. He can just hit me 3 times and I'll be dead. Pikachu! No! I must experience him. One Pokemon and one Pokemon. This is his last Pokemon. Wait, what? No, I did it with one hit. No, this is bad. This is bad. Wait, did I have any potions? I have 2 potions. My lord. So when he gets low, I can use a potion. If I'm gonna need it. Yep, I'm gonna need it. Why is it hitting straight away? Yes! No! Stupid Charmander! Oh, you idiot. Come on! What? I won Pokemon Break Bronze? That's kind of weird. You beat me fair and square. You should have 240. Congratulations on your victory, trainer. My pleasure now to present you your first gym badge. That looks cool. It just said, it's in the team and it said, Yoshi plays 1-1-1105-1 as 1 Pokemon Brick Bronze. Shut up. Okay guys, thank you. Now! Wait, oh hey, Yoshi played. Well, I have the Arc Badge now. I'm on my way to town to gym right now. I really hope my Pokemon are stronger than yours. Maybe we can have another battle soon. Anyway, check this out. This is the reason I was late getting here. I called an RTD. I wanted to have this one. Obtained RTD. RTD stands for Regulation Teleportation Device. It allows you to teleport to some really neat places, just for swimmers like you and I. For example, the Trade Resort or Battle Coliseum. The Trade Resort is where trainers can go trade their Pokemon with other trainers. The Battle Coliseum is also a place for trainers where they can battle the other trainers' Pokemon. It's really convenient. Having specific places to go when you're in the mood for training or battling others. Anyway, time to get me that badge. See you later, Yoshi Plays. Yes, thank you guys very much. for watching this video of Pokemon Brick Bronze. And yes, thank you guys very much for watching this video. And yes, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye. I'm just gonna check out the battle coliseum if the game doesn't crash. I think the game has crashed on me. Never mind. This is gonna be so cool.